Hello everyone, I'm DarkShade2K7, and I'm going to try something a little bit different now, by playing Happy Wheels. Yeah, I thought I'd jump on the bandwagon a little bit. But I'm joined here by Josh. Say hello.
Hola.
Hola. And I'm actually terrible at this game, but I thought it'd be fun to try it a little bit, because everyone does their own videos of it. And I thought it might be my turn.
So, worth your time.
Sorry?
It might be worth your time.
Might be worth a trial, you know. Sort by newest. No. That guy's taking forever to load all the levels. How many levels are uploaded today?
So how did you come across Happy Wheels in the first place?
I subscribed to this person called Crown Witch, and he just done one episode of it, and I was like, oh, I like this game. And then I started watching his videos, and I got introduced to Nova's videos. Because, you know, Nova's videos are hilarious.
Yeah.
I'm going to do some of the... I'm not doing any Kill Justin Bieber ones, because they're getting ridiculous. I've seen Nova do so many of those. Try Contraption Free. And I've actually completely forgotten.
Have you played the Pogo Man yet?
Oh, he's hilarious.
I'm actually really good at him.
Oh, I'm driving this weird vehicle, and it's literally just impaling everyone. I've ripped it in half. I think my recording software is making my PC go a bit laggy, but it should be okay. Oh, okay, that was quite graphic. Next one. Ooh, there's a 5-star one here. Let's try this. Play nail. Oh, I remember this one. You just have to stand there and let everything get your helmet. Lovely. Done.
That was done.
Really easy. Yeah, it's got good racing, though. Let's do a low-rated one. Glass Bridge, 99% imp. I'm going to guess that means impossible. Try to pass.
People in this game do not know how to spell.
I know, tell me about it. It's terrible. Okay, but it's
like
impossible.
Minecraft quest.
That's hilarious. Yeah, I'm not even going to do this one. I'm actually going to do the Minecraft ones, because I love the Minecraft ones. Search by level name. Minecraft. Loading levels. Minecraft quiz, here we go. And it's got 2-star rating, so it should be great. I'm going to lose his irresponsible dad because he is the best character in the whole game. I've gone too fast and I've literally... Yeah, I died instantly because I didn't realise it was close enough. We start. Okay, let's have a little go. And I did it again! Let's see if I can do that flying thing. Oh! Yeah, I flied him and impaled myself in the glass. That is great, Gary. Great work. How do you get across? It's made out of glass. I can't ride across. Oh, I can. Come on. Who made Minecraft? Marcus Patterson. Correct. I mean, I can't... I'm supposed to be playing a Segway guy, aren't I? Yeah. I'm going to be Segway guy. Because he can jump. Correct. Oh, this one's spelt right. Oh, that's boring. That's fun when it's spelt incorrectly. It's probably mean to be doing it, but still, it gives us some laughs, it gives us some chuckles. Minecraft end quiz.
Did you see, Eno's and mine, My Immortal reads? You were there.
I haven't actually watched them. I wanted to be part of one of them, but I wasn't online at the time. I would like to be in one of your fanfic readings one day. They do seem pretty damn hilarious.
We get bored really easily. We have to find like the worst. We have to find the worst fanfic that we can before we do any.
I think the worst one I've read is either My Immortal or Metroid High School. Metroid High School is terrible. It's hilarious though. Can you imagine Samus dating Kraid?
What the hell?
Oh no, sorry, here's the school bully. Samus actually dates Ridley. Yeah, the guy, the dragon thing that killed her parents, and she dates him in this weird thing. What's this one? Happy Wheels Future. Let's have a look. Welcome to Happy Wheels. Oh, I remember this. It's someone taking all the piss out of people making sword throw things and crap like that. Kill Justin Bieber, jet fouls, loads of jets everywhere. My game really lags when I was banned again. Spike Droop. And I Brent White over Hull. Aren't I brilliant at this game?
Whee!
Chuck Norris. Oh dear. Obstacle course. Epic jump! Not what I call epic, but in fact that was more epic. You're entering Neon World.
Whoa,
and my god, this PC does not like this recording program. Oh my god. I'm at 8 frames per second.
Wow.
Oh jeez. I'll probably still upload it, you know, because I'm stupid, but still. There we go, I'm at 14 frames per second. Ooh, yeah, I'm back to normal now. Glass smash. I'm apparently god because I went through that with no trouble at all.
Oh hell.
That is pretty much what this game is made up out of. I don't know, there's just a lot of things like that. It's like glass break, glass fall, kill Justin Bieber. And it's like, yeah, I don't like Justin Bieber, I can't stab a little twerp, but Jesus Christ, don't I need to play a million games based on him? Seriously. There's too many of them.
There's just an originality sometimes.
Oh, I can't remember how to dismount. How do you... Oh, Z. It says right at the bottom of the screen. I'm terrible at this game. Woo! It took me ages to figure out that you actually have to press... Oh, Jesus, whacked into a wall. It took me forever to figure out that you actually have to press space to grab onto ropes.
I didn't know. I was just like, I know what I have to do, but I can't do it.
I'm just terrible at this game. I'm doing okay now.
Whee!
Oof.
Whee!
Grab on for dear life, segue man. Oh, God's sake, he got caught. And he's just pretty much... he literally just dived off the screen. Let's restart that, actually. I'm determined to do this. And I jumped off too late and fell to my death because I'm stupid. Man!
Come here, you little shit. Yeah.
You little bastard.
Whoa!
Whee!
The way he flings himself is hilarious. Oh, that's that. That should have technically hurt. Oh! He just broke both his arms off by landing on it, weirdly. That's not going to help catch the next rope.
Whee!
Oh, for God's sake, his arms flew behind his head. That's... No! Stop doing that! What are you doing that, man? Stop it! And I forgot to dismount. I'm actually terrible at this game. I'm actually terrible.
I should have stopped there. Give up all our hopes and dreams.
There we go. I abandon everything.
Whee!
Oh my god, I just launched myself off a wall. That's not how you do it. Oh, stop. Oh, I know why. I keep letting go of the up button. And I just opened up a menu. No. Click on the screen. There we go. My game went. He dismounted instantly. I didn't even press any buttons and he's off his segue.
I'm God. Oh, hell me.
Come
you
back.
Saved you.
Come back, Severus. Come back, Segway. No. Okay, the Segway. What the hell? I think my game's broken. He keeps dismounting without me even touching anything. There we go. Oh, I don't know what happened there. I thought my Z key got stuck. And now I'm grabbing onto a rope by my elbow. And it's broken both my arms off.
Wait, what?
I know, he sort of grabbed on with his elbow and then both his arms fell off. That'd be fun to explain to doctors. Yeah, he grabbed onto a rope and he grabbed onto a rope with his elbows and his arms fell off. Okay. I can do this. I was just about to say I can do this, but no, I can't obviously because I just failed again. Oh, I keep forgetting to hold the space bar. I'm never going to finish this one. I'm terrible. No, stop grabbing one of your elbows. You're going to lose your arms again. Or just get launched into the wall. Well, it is quite funny to see that. Right, let go early. Let go! I'm terrible. I watch Nova's videos, and he's so good at the game, and I just feel really inadequate. So I'll never be that good. I can't even figure out how to work pogo stick, man. Oh, come on, my arms came off again. Oh, one of them. I've got one arm, I can do this. Before I record the next episode of this, I need to actually oh, he didn't even grab one. I need to figure out why my frame rate went so weird when I got to bigger sections. Shouldn't do it. I don't know if it's the way I'm recording it. He's grabbed on. He's actually grabbed on with his arms and his legs. That was hilarious. Okay, I'm doing well. No, grab on. Good man. You're doing good. Yes. Woohoo! I finished. And I think I'll probably end the video here. This has been Darkshade 2K7 with the first episode of Happy Wheels. I might do more, I'm not too sure. This game is very overdone, but we'll see. And I've been Darkshade 2K7, and this has been Josh, a.k.a.
Catch you guys later.
What's your username again? I'm sorry, I've completely forgotten.
What?
I've forgotten your username.
Medic and Eno on YouTube.
Medic and Eno on YouTube. I'll put a link to the channel on my description. And yep. I'll see you out. I'll be signing out. See you later, everyone. You gonna say goodbye?
Oh, okay. Bye, everyone.
Bye.